niggas, they tell me my shit's the bomb.
West coasted.
All my niggas drinking cognac, smoking weed, always fat, off the mud, fire on, throwing rims, riding on,
trying to get a new bid. Back. New spot, new location, new setup, new gear, new year, really, for Beer King. Been a while, so I made a bid. So I'm going to start off this one. First of all, I just want to get a few shout outs to the, some new beer bros. You know what I'm saying? They're actually called the Brewski Brothers. You know what I'm saying? If you get a chance, check out their site. I like their fucking their style, beer review and stuff like that. Reminds me a little bit of myself. All right, so check them out, Brewski Bros, or yeah, the Brewski Bros. All right. So today, Beer King gotta kick it off with the Beer King prediction. Right here on the West Coast, Beer King never loved no hoes. So we got this major fight coming up, and we gonna sell major because one of the injuries fighting is almost practically a local boy from our same county that I'm from, Santa Clara County. About 30 miles, 45 minutes south from San Francisco, right? Make it short. He's from D-Las, Gilroy, California. The Ghost, Robert Guerrero, is fighting mañana, tomorrow, today, Friday, against Floyd Mayweather. And I just want to say something to Floyd Mayweather. I hate that little motherfucker, eh? Can't stand him. He's just a fucking annoying. Alright? So, my prediction is Robert Ghost Guerrero from Gilroy, California, about 30 minutes away from where I'm from, south of where I'm from, Santa Clara County, from Gilroy, California. I predict that he'll beat him. I can't see how he plays. Mayweather can fight. He's one of the great fighters. I don't know too much about boxing. I know they can move and run, right? So, my prediction, Robert the Ghost Guerrero will beat the Ghostbuster, fuck Mayweather. You know, might go away. Might knock him out. You never know. So, I dedicate this video to Robert the Ghost Guerrero. You know, sadly, his brother used to work with us, Ruben. Mold job and say where I'm at. So I'm gonna check the 40. Been a long time since I checked the 40. I don't know how long it's gonna be, if I'm gonna drown or what. But this is my comeback video. I made a video in a while. It's my new background. You know, ain't anything big or nothing like that. A little different from my old spot, but it'll do. Alright, so. Put your cups up, get your smoking. Let's do this shit. Ain't nobody looking. Who you provoking? What you want now? Take a look around. Shit going down. There's a lot of bitches. The highlight. We found this in we got quartz over here where I'm from, 32 ounces. But we don't have the 40 ounces. I got this in Oakland, California when I was out of town. I'm gonna check this shit.
Keep your ass up.
Get the clock out. Gotta get pumped.
Every bitch in here needs to be touching something. I know they like it hot. That's why I keep it hot. So how the fuck are they not gonna piece of die?
Alright. So, I don't know if I'm ready for it. Fail. But, you know, I give them up my all. You know what I'm saying? Alright. 40 ounce chug. That I like.
I'm making
Stab it, time to get cracking. Show me the bad habits. I didn't give myself a time limit, so. But I'm already getting bloated. I don't see any fat motherfucker do this shit.
Dropping an instrumental. To the math, aftermath is the last laugh.
Yeah. Put a burp.
Chugging 6 months, right? So Beer King's back in action. Got the new location. Got new shit coming up. Why can't I do that? Alright. So this is for Ghost. Bobby Lee, motherfucker. Bobby Lee knocked that motherfucker out. Alright. See you tomorrow weekend, baby. My baby girl. Right, so this Beer King, like always, motherfuckers, do responsibly. Don't drink and drive. And don't be a dumbass. And don't forget to subscribe either. See that little spot right there? That corner right there? Little Beer King thing. Click on that, subscribe to Beer King. Alright, late.